We about to step into the light. We about to deliver all the kids, the mothers, the fathers, the brothers, the sisters. You know, the regular people.
Great mix of ages, I think, in here, so I really love that. But y'all just want to make a toast to leaving here and going out here and making some good money and living a great, healthy life where you're happy, you know, not all the time, because you'll have things that happen in life and they, you know, present themselves as obstacles, but it's nothing we can't overcome. Together, and I want to build that support system and introduce people that I come in contact with something new as far as sisterhood. You know, where you feel like it's okay to be vulnerable, you know, and people will not take advantage of that and make you feel as if you're alone in this walk, because you're not. Okay? So.
All right, bring it in, ladies.
Anyone else have anything to say?
I do.
Okay.
Two.
And these are your glasses, too, y'all.
Oh, thank you.
And the niece bought these, yeah.
I need a glass, too.
Thank you.
Yeah. Well, you can trade for a big one if you have a little one, because we want you to have the nice, you know. Yeah, she good for
something. To taking up space, number one, okay? Kicking down doors, the man in our seat at the table, and if you don't get it, you gonna tip that bitch over.
Okay.
Katina, you are like an angel for putting all this together, all the effort, all the money, all the time, all the consideration. You are just literally like one of the sweetest people I've met. And I'm happy to be a part of it.
Thank you. I really appreciate y'all being here, because this is a lot, especially when you got young kids and stuff. This is a lot.
But it was a good break to be away from.
Yeah.
From, we think, like, just as Stephanie said, you make. I don't think you realize the impact sometimes that you have on the many lives. And people may not always say it. They may not know how to say it. But I appreciate you more than anything. I mean, more than anything, for many different reasons. I mean, whether it's a on the phone for a couple hours laughing or whatever, me just coming and saying, you know, Miss Katina, I'm having, you're always there, and you don't
and
make
you know
me
we
feel
ain't
like
no phone for no couple hours.
One night I'm talking, Miss Katina, bye. But yes, I just thank you for accepting me for who I am. You know, we're all different, but I just thank you for, you know, accepting us all for where we are and just, you know, seeing the best in us. And
that's important to me, y'all, that, like, people are met where they're at. Like, in achievement, that's why I don't do, and we talked about that, like, prayers before. You say your own prayer, because we got people in here that are from all walks of life. And you know, you may be Muslim, you Christian, you Buddhist, and you whatever, you know what I'm saying? But we already have enough things separating us.
That's right.
And we don't need anything else, so.
And I
want to
say, business retreat, that has become an emotional retreat. Mm-hmm. But it still encompassed business, but it also touched your personal being as well.
And because it bleeds into your business,
yeah.
Who you are, like how happy you are in life and stuff like that.
Yeah. And I would say too, we're taking a special type of individual to want to pour into a bunch of women. Mm-hmm. So I definitely appreciate you for that. I value you for
thank
that.
You.
And it's just a beautiful
thank you.
You're welcome.
I was calling all of y'all. Yeah. So I'm glad this happened. Y'all know we had a flood in our store, and I was like, I'm not canceling.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Because I planned to do a lot of things that didn't happen because we dealing with that. But it's okay. I think it still turned out all right.
Enough. I'm sorry, we were enough.
Like,
yes.
I mean, as far as like our backyard barbecue, it's just a lot of stuff.
It worked out like it's supposed to.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sometimes,
yeah.
Regardless of the agenda, you just have to go with the flow.
So I hope y'all will, you know, use your book, you know, and write in there and keep it because I think it's worth $1 million.
Yeah.
You know, if you utilize it the way that it was intended. You know what I'm saying? Write stuff in there that feeds your soul and go back and revisit it and look at it, you know? And what are you putting into your mental bank? Like, that's important. I have to tell people sometimes, I'm like, I can't do this today, you know? Because you start with that glass full and then people give or take from it all day. And you don't want to go to bed with your glass like this all the time.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah. You have something to say, Valerie? You was looking like
that. I'm just wondering.
You got a little bit of wine left, and I know Shay gotta go. Shay, you got anything to say?
I don't. It was a great experience, and I really enjoyed meeting you, ladies.
Wish you all the best. Thank you.
Appreciate it. Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Yeah. I appreciate this as well. Usually, you know, some people will just invite people that they like. Grown up with or are really, really, really close with and things like that for you to like choose women that you feel like are really pushing towards something with their business and can, you know, benefit from this. Like, I appreciate that.
Yeah,
you're just
that
amazing.
That was the goal.
And thank y'all for letting me into your circle. So now when I come down, I know people's names now and because a lot of faces I some of y'all I've never even seen before, so, and I enjoy because staying in a house with somebody you don't know, and no drama, it's just really fun, and I got to have personal conversations with someone I just met, walks and stuff, so it was just a great experience.
What did y'all think about the house as opposed to like a hotel or coming and going every day?
I think it was perfect.
Just
more bath. It's more
room. Yep. More bathroom. You gotta have them extra bathrooms.
The house, I like the house world. Mm-hmm. It made us all come together.
But one thing I can say is even though there was a lack of restrooms, we made it work.
The
flow was beautiful.
Cool. Okay, you'll begin the survey on how we can improve this next time.